I want to spend the next three lectures, three classes, talking really closely about first order coupling. And the reason is that there is so much to be gained by deeply understanding NMR spectra. As I said, a lot of what one's going to be doing is asking specific questions about stereochemistry. And being able to ask those questions is intimately linked to understanding what